This uses a technique called pull-offs. Let's hear what this sounds like with the backing track.